tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
Well, as we anticipated, those showers, well, they diminished after the sun went down, but they did manage to linger a little while into the evening. For some of you, it was actually a little bit of a stormy evening. We actually had some hail reported specifically up on the north side up there around parts of Westchester. Now, you can see Power 05 Live radar much quieter out there. It's dry in the Westchester Mason community now. Just a few leftover sprinkles from Wilmington over towards Hillsboro. Even those will be gone here shortly. But let me show you how the radar looked a few hours ago. Some of those, again, producing some pea-sized hailstones as they move through Westchester and Mason up there through the Tylersville Road community over towards Hillsboro as well. But you can see things are quieting down very, very quickly right now. Look at this counterclockwise spin. We've got a storm center spinning right along I-70 tonight, and it's heading up into central Ohio. Basically, what happens is that there's very cold air up where the clouds reside. And because now that we are well into the month of May, you know, that sun's pretty high up in the sky, so it's fairly efficient at heating the surface down here where we live. But between down here where we live and up where the clouds reside, there's this huge difference in temperature, and that makes the atmosphere fairly unstable. So during the daytime hours, scattered showers pop up to accompany our unseasonably cool weather that we've been experiencing. So now that the sun is down, those showers will go away. A few of them will come back tomorrow, but with the center or the core of the cold air pulling away from us, there won't be quite as many for your Saturday. So Saturday will be a drier day than today was. Outside tonight, right now, 47 degrees. We've got a west wind at around 7. Check that dew point number out of 38. If the winds relax enough tonight, and it's very tricky when you have these little storm centers spinning by, if we can completely clear skies out, it is going to be a cold night. And you can see temperatures are already falling, even with some clouds around. Most areas are in the 40s right now. 43 Wilmington, Hillsboro, Peebles at 44. 45 over around Mount Orb. It's 45 in Mason and Loveland. 43 in Oxford. 44 up in Connersville. So you can see tonight, I say temperatures probably fall another, let's say 7 to 10 degrees, and that will put many of us into the middle and upper 30s by tomorrow morning. And if you live in a valley or a low-lying area, a sheltered area, there could be a little bit of patchy frost overnight tonight, and probably again tomorrow night as well. Tomorrow afternoon, temperatures will make it into the low 60s. Again, small chance for a shower or two, but for most of us, it won't be an issue. Here's a look at futurecast overnight tonight. Just a few clouds passing by. I do think tomorrow, again, there could be a stray shower or two, particularly after lunchtime. And much like today, once the sun sets, any of those showers will go away. We'll be left with clearing skies and another chilly night tomorrow night. So for tonight, how about 38 for the low with some patchy frost across the area. Those showers will continue to diminish fairly quickly here. And then tomorrow, a mixture of sun and clouds, still cool for mid-May, 62 for a high. Here's a look at your day planner for tomorrow. Starting out the morning around 40, we'll climb close to 60 by afternoon with a pop-up shower after lunchtime. And here's that seven-day forecast. It's a cool May weekend, but not bad. I know we've got a lot of festivals kicking off. The nights and the mornings, though, will be chilly over the weekend before we warm things up next week.
Also tonight.